Right, so, welcome back. Just a quick heads up. I've actually recorded this once before, but I... last night when I was recording, I left my mic in, and what I forgot was that when my capture card comes on, along with my PlayStation 4, it turns the mic on automatically. I recorded this once before, like I just said, and the mic was on, and basically just heard me ranting, which wouldn't be that bad for a video, but you know, you just couldn't hear me speak properly, it was unintelligible. So what I've done is I created a new game, started from this quest so I could redo it properly without my unintelligible ramblings in the background. I'm just telling you this because if you look at my inventory, it's all empty and I have about $9 to my name, along with 6 lockpicks, 4 medkits, and that's about it. So, you know, I just thought if any of you picked up on that for the video, I thought I'd explain it now so there's no confusion. But after this bit, the recordings have gone well, so I'll be back to my trusty hatchet in the next, well, not the next part, but the part after. Anyway, hope you enjoyed the video, and I'll talk to you again soon. So, welcome back everybody. I'm just putting this little bit in here to explain something before I start. I've actually recorded this quest before now, and what happened was my microphone was on and I didn't realize because last night I left it in, and when my capture card comes on with my PS4, it turns the mic on automatic and I didn't realize. So there's like the video I recorded, there's just a bunch of just me rambling in the background, which, you know, for YouTube wouldn't be that bad, but you can't, it's unintelligible rambling. You can't really hear me because the mic was so far away. So what I've done is I created a new game, started back from this quest so I can redo it properly, and I'm only telling you this because if you look at my backpack, I have a bunch of predetermined weapons, and my backpack is empty. So just to explain this little oddity, continuity error. The next part will be the same because this quest goes on for quite a bit, and after that though is fine. It's just back to normal, right? So I'll tell you that.
I gotta find Michael. Whatever the Embers have in mind, if it stands any chance of working, I've gotta make it happen.
Not again.
Jesus, you almost gave me a heart attack.
I didn't mean to scare you, Michael.
Okay, ooh, okay. Troy said you were on your way. God, I'm glad she didn't see me jump like that. She'd never take me seriously.
Got a little crush, huh?
How could I not? Have you met her? That's why I volunteered for this.
But so you're risking your life with a horde of flesh-eating zombies to impress a girl?
Mate, before the outbreak, the most impressive thing I'd ever done was win a spelling bee, okay? Troy would have never even looked at me, so I'll take my opportunities where I can.
All right, fair enough. Tell me what needs to happen here.
I tried to finish the job, but I couldn't get past the ninth floor.
All right, leave it to me.
What needs to happen is you take these explosives, turn on the gas ovens, and plant charges in a few specific apartments.
Well, that'll make a pattern, huh? One nobody outside Harran could mistake as random.
If they can explain this shit away, we are all gonna be really fucking impressed. Now, if you're ready, your first stop is on the 10th floor. Shit! Damn it.
What's wrong? Are you okay?
Yeah, for now. Michael, I'm on the 10th floor.
Great. Look for apartments 105, 106, 134, and 137.
Okay, I'm done with the first apartment.
Good work. Get to the next one.
Thank you. Second apartment's done.
Damn, you're better at this shit than I am. Next you need... Oh, shit.
What's wrong? Michael!
I've got some company here. Oh, get back, you bastards!
Michael, get out of there. Get to safety.
No, I can hold him off. You've got to finish the job.